and Tommy Heinsohn's long lost cousin, Tony Brothers. What was expected of Charlotte this year? It was thought they were going to take a major step forward. It hasn't quite happened yet. Doesn't help at all to Lance Stevenson and Al Jefferson. Green takes it all the way for two.
Boy, and Gilchrist back
to the rebound. Quickly ahead to Green.
Wolves last 0 for the last five attempts.
Oh, Green's going to.